The Tessel is a neat little microcontroller. It's programmable in JavaScript and has built-in Wi-Fi to connect to the world. Here we'll take a look at a simple alarm application which connects Tessels and a browser frontend. We'll use Crossbar.io for managing these connections. Crossbar is an open source application router which allows you to connect your Tessel to your browser, Node.js backends, and a lot of other components. For our alarm application, we have one Tessel with an accelerometer and a second Tessel with a camera. We set up the Tessel with a camera so that it has a good view of the room we want to control, or in this case, a photo of an office on the screen. In real life, we'd place the second Tessel someplace where it gets moved when somebody tries to enter the room, say on the door. We arm our alarm and then trigger it by moving the accelerometer. This triggers a display in the browser and takes a photo. The photo takes a little while to encode and transmit, but finally we see an intruder. Time to call the cops. What happens in the background is that the Tessel, a Node.js backend, and the browser all connect to Crossbar. They then communicate using two messaging patterns, remote procedure calls and PubSub. With remote procedure calls, a component registers a procedure, for example, take picture with Crossbar. Other components then call that procedure, making the call to Crossbar, and Crossbar forwards the call to the correct endpoint. Once the procedure is done, it returns the result. That would be, in our case, the image. With PubSub, all components which are interested in information about a specific topic subscribe to that topic with Crossbar, and components which have information about that topic publish to Crossbar. Crossbar then sends events to all subscribers. In our alarm app, we've only used JavaScript components, but with Crossbar, you can have components in other languages as well. If you want to have an application that mixes Python, PHP, C#, JavaScript, and Erlang, Crossbar makes it possible. If you want to learn more about how to use Crossbar.io and the Tessel, the Crossbar documentation has a tutorial. Oh, and there you'll also find a link to the code for the alarm app you just saw. Happy hacking!